Now, there's one thing I want to link up, and it's something that I don't think a lot of people noticed, and it's that blue paint kind of has this
reoccurring theme. Yeah.
Handprint.
Yes.
And then also the boot prints and you know, Rick and Simon stepping into the blue paint, that sort of thing.
Yeah.
I'm wondering what the significance of that is, because it's a specific color.
To blue. There is a possibility that, okay, you know, that perhaps that will be the thing that leads Negan to kind of figure out what happened at the junkyard.
Mm.
He might go to the junkyard, or another crew of his might go to the junkyard and see that obviously all these people are dead, and he might try to piece together what happened here and the blue.
There's not a lot of evidence left.
No, there's clearly.
I just want to point that out.
There's clearly not a lot of evidence left. God, that was disgusting. Yeah. But this blue paint that was spilled and that got on Simon's boots could be the telltale sign. I mean, it also got on Rick's boots, which might be a point of who exactly did this. Was this a Rick move? Was this a Simon move? Like, who necessarily did that? But blue paint, I think, might play a role in trying to figure out what exactly happened here as like a clue, potentially. They did make a point to show both men getting this blue paint on their shoes.
I was thinking more along the lines of, you know, what were the writers thinking by tying in this blue paint? You know what I mean? Like, first the handprints, then the mm-hmm. the painting, let's say, or
sometimes
even the painting.
Sometimes they just like to painting. Mess with us.
Is it?
It's true. I mean, they do certain things sometimes that, you know, oh, what does this mean? And it's like, no, it doesn't mean anything. The letter A has been used numerous times on the show. Like, there was an A on the, I think, with the one of the garbage people's trailer. There was an A, and right, when they were in that trailer in Terminal. You know, you start to think like, oh, does this mean something? No.
I mean, the closest I got to thinking of something was, okay, if you remember the colors for the kingdom, mm-hmm. Alexandria. I mean, I think the kingdom was green, Alexandria was white.
Okay, yeah, the bands.
And Hilltop was red or something, or I might be completely mixing it up, but then you have blue, and what does blue mean? I mean, could blue mean this new way of life?
Yeah.
You know, that sort of thing. And I'm wondering, but, you know, Enid, is wearing a blue shirt too, you know? So I'm just wondering what that means. Is this kind of like, are we signaling to the viewer in a kind of a set design way, not who the good guys are, but like, is this innocence? Is this the new path? Is this like kind of like a new way of looking at things, like introducing this color, let's say? I don't know. And the color is the same too, the one of Judith and Carl's handprints and the color that was next to the painting.
Mm-hmm.
It's the same exact color.
Yeah.
So it just makes me wonder.